We are in the wonderful world of wheels, the Bicycle Museum.
This bicycle is really important for the development of the modern bicycle. This is called the safety cycle. And safety bicycles were developed as a reaction onto the penny farthing. Mm-hmm. So the bicycle with the big front wheel, the small back wheel, on those bikes, if you fall down, you fall down like 2 meters. With 30 kilometers an hour, so you break an arm, a leg, or you have a hole in your head. To make the penny farthing more safe, you have to make the wheel smaller. But if you want to go as fast as you did, you have to use some kind of gearing system, so, or a chain. And you can see on the, this is really the first type of safety cycle. It has a chain. It almost has like a diamond shaped frame, but not quite. It has still has the leaf like suspension underneath the saddle, so nooit column. There's still a little pin here on the left side to get up on the bike. At the front, there's still room to put your feet if you go downhill. This safety cycle is actually made by a Rover company. And in Poland, a bicycle is also called a Rover because of this bike. The main shape of the modern bicycle hasn't changed that much. Yes, you can see some differences, but the differences are not as big as they were with the vehicles made before this.